I shall grant any wish that I desire.
Have you had too many Red Bulls?
Oh, watch, I'll prove it.
I am the genie of the lamp. And you must be the queen of camp.
Oh, how rude. Who's she talking to?
Well, go on, Mum. Take the lamp and make a wish.
Ooh, fancy. All right then, make wishy cool.
Your wish is my command.
What this means? It means that soon I'll be rich, and then maybe the Empress will allow me to marry the Princess Jasmine.
Oh, that's wonderful. Tell the genie to bring them here right away.
Good idea, Mum. Then I can see Jasmine again. Genie, transport the Empress and her daughter to here, please.
Your wish is my command.
Oh, I wish I were a genie, and I could make things come to pass. I'd wish for slightly longer legs, and not so big
as... Mother!
Had those apples!
Behold, they have died.
Good heavens, what's happening? I was just in the counting house counting all the money.
And I was in my parlour eating bread and honey.
And I put a vindaloo, and now my tongue's gone funny!
Now pray silence for the very delectable, highly respectable Empress Charlie the Third.
What are those two chumps doing here? I didn't ask for them.
Special deal, kids go free.
Oh, Aladdin, I've never thought I'd see you again. Look at your fine clothes.
Ha! Caught you at last. Please seize this man.
What? Oh, not again. Mighty Empress, before you have me... my head beheaded, you're something you should know.
Nonsense. Off with his head.
Oh, Mother, please spare him.
I cannot do that. You know the decree.
Oh, Madam, mercy, mercy!
Mighty Empress, I am now the richest man in all of China, and I would like to marry your daughter.
What?
Don't be ridiculous. You haven't got a penny to your name.
But look at my lamp, look at my gold chains, look at my crown. Genie helped me with all this.
Oh, so you do gold, silver and jewels.
Just imagine all the jewels that would be yours if I were to marry the princess.
Perhaps you're right. My daughter's happiness comes before anything else. The decree is hereby revoked.
Oh, Mother.
You both have my blessing, children.
Oh, honey? How about that, boys and girls?
Mrs. Twanky, my son Aladdin and my daughter Jasmine are to be married.
Oh, that's wonderful. We'll have the reception at the smithy.
Today is the happiest day of my life.
Joined in matrimony, may you live forever in peace and happiness.
we are alone.
And nothing can break us apart because we love each other.
Prince Aladdin, the Empress would like to see you about her. How do I put this? Credit card problems?
Ah, of course. I'll be there in a second, okay? I'll be back in a second, Jasmine, okay?
I'll look after your lamp.
Well...
I'm your wife. You can trust me with it.
Yes, of course, but do look after it. I won't be long. Come, to the Empress then!
New lamps for all! Who said that? New lamps for all, my dear! New lamps startled me. I'm sorry, my dear. Can you help an old peddler like me? But how did you get in here? I traveled the country exchanging new lamps for old dusty ones.
That is strange. I have a lamp here that Aladdin has just given me. Wouldn't it be a lovely surprise if I switched this old one for a brand new one?
Yes, my dear. It would make a lovely present.
I'm doing the right thing, aren't I? Well, I don't see what harm can come from it.
Foolish girl! Now the lamp is in my power!
What's happening to us? Jasmine, no! You didn't give them the lamp, did you?
And how willingly she gave it to me.
How was I to know it was a magic lamp?
Genie that comes from the lamp within. Your master now is filled with sin. With Princess Jasmine by my side, she'll come with me to be my bride.
Jasmine! Jasmine, no!
What's happening to us?
Where has the palace gone?
Oh, he's taken it! He's taken Jasmine and all my wealth!
That's Brexit for you!
Oh, no! Abenazar! Oh, he tricked Jasmine and now he's taken her off to Airdrie.
That's not so bad, bruv. I hear Airdrie's lovely this time of year.
Oh, what am I going to do? All I've got is this stupid ring now. Do you guys have any ideas? What is it? Drop the ring!
Aladdin, they're telling you to rub the ring?
Oh, of course. Abenazar must have forgotten all about it. Well, here goes.
Hang on a second. I'm not easy yet.
Oh, come on. You've had at least 3 pages of script to change.
Sorry about that.
What's up, Doc? You look like the genie of the lamp.
Haven't we been over this? We're twins.
Well, we need your help, Genie. Abenazar's tricked Jasmine and taken her off to Airdrie. He's also stolen my lamp and stolen the palace. Do you think he could take us there?
Well, I did have a magic carpet, but it's not here. Wait a minute, I'll take you on that.
What's the magic carpet?
You're going to
spin
carpet? That's not true, is it?
Surely
not. There we go. That is magic, by the way.
What, did you leave it in your boot again?
Yeah, I guess so.
I think she's lost the plot.
Well, there you go. It's welcome, isn't it?
Here, Mum. What does a Mexican put under his carpet?
I don't know, Wishy, what does a Mexican put under his carpet?
Andale, andale!
Oh, I know the jokes are bad, but you paid your money now. There's no way of getting me on that magic carpet. Wishy and I will see you there. Goodbye, everybody.
See you. Bye. Come on, Aladdin, get on.
Let's go then.
much as I like your company.
Thank you!
It stinks.
Insolent girl!
I will never marry you. I'm already married to Aladdin. Don't touch me! If Aladdin were here,
He'd what? You're really laughing, don't you?
Yes.
Well, he's 1,000 miles away. And I've dispatched agents to Cumbernauld to kill him!
Oh no!
Hands off her!
Aladdin,
you're just in time to see me marry the princess! Guards, seize him!
Oh, jeez!
Nice roll, Weshy!
To fight Aladdin.
Not really, but I'll give her a go.
Come on, swing at me, boy. Foolish boy, are you prepared to die? What is it? You can't kill my brother on an empty stomach. Take this crispy duck as a token of our gratitude.
Oh, Wishy, how could you?
Trust me, Mum, I've got it covered.
Oh, a crispy duck.
My favourite.
How very thoughtful of you. I think I'll just take a quick bite now. Whoa! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Quick, Aladdin. Rub your arm.
Aladdin, my boy, give it back to me.
Too late, Abenazer. I think you'll find this lamp belongs to me.
I'm not ready yet, guys. I'm the genie of the lamp. Blah, blah, blah. Which one now? Oh, monsieur!
Yes, genie, it's me. Can you punish this monster for us?
No. What should we do with him, boys and girls?
Hello!
Oh, my God, that's a bit too much.
That's a bit too much.
Wait a minute. Him down the loo. Was it you, Mr. Cairns? I'll get you for that. After the show, 9 o'clock, outside.
I know. Welcome in a cell with Donald Trump.
No.
Oh, Master, I have the perfect plan to treat this villain a bit lesson.
Well, he's all yours, Jeannie.
Oh, thank you, Master.
Ooh! Hello, big boy! It looks like today's your lucky day! Sorry, lucky boy!
Help me! No!
Behold, for the very delectable, highly respectable, Empress Chopsuey the Third!
Thank you. There you are, my daughter. And Prince Aladdin, you have proved yourself a very honourable son-in-law. I will now make you my heir.
Oh, thank you, Your Imperial Highness.
Would you like me to take you all back to Old Peking, Master?
Oh, yes, but I have one final wish.
Anything your heart desires.
Genie of the Lamp, you have served me faithfully and well, and now the time is for you to gain your happiness and your freedom.
You mean my freedom?
Yes, Genie, you're free to go.
Oh, Aladdin, you did it, and so I found her voice.
Sapiko, boy finds a magic genie, and he sets it free. So boy!
Oh, Master, I shall not forget this. You broke a curse I thought would never be broken.
Well, Aladdin, you're so brave.
And you, my princess, are so beautiful. And now we can all live together in peace and happiness.
Yay!
But before we go, haven't we all go on one last magic carpet ride?
Yay!
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Take you wonder by wonder. Oh. know the words, sing along! Goodbye!
And even into the future, It's the young people that matter in the school. It's the relationships, it's the hard work, and it's the way that we all got on with each other that really matters. So you as parents have supported us as a school, and I want to thank you very much from the bottom of my heart for your continued support. But most importantly, I once again want to thank all the young people, particularly you, William, whom I will see in my office again.
Well, that was always new baby.